Are you facing any problems in attracting leads after you roll out your marketing campaign? Or maybe you have been running ads for several weeks and you are not seeing any results at all? Well, you are not alone. There are some common mistakes that most businesses make whenever they publish a new content to the public. And that's why in this video, I'm going to share with you the 5 main problems that most businesses make in their content strategy and also provide you with some solution of how to increase your lead generation so that you can attract more quality leads to your business. There are several reasons why you might not be getting any leads after you write your campaign. The first reason is maybe your content doesn't solve the problems of your consumers. Well, I see some businesses, they often make this mistake by always saying how great is their product features or maybe how long is their company history instead of talking to the consumer's problem. Because let's say you think in a point of view of a consumer, they are always having some problems in mind and looking for solution. And let's say if your content doesn't resonate with them to solve their problems, they will not buy from you. To solve the first problem, you will need to do an extensive research and through the understanding of your customers' personas by digging out their greatest pain points or desires so that you can offer solution that resonates with their problems. And once your consumer has seen your content, if your product offer or solutions resonate with them and help them to solve their problems, they will eventually want to buy from you. Let's say if you come across 2 articles online and one of the articles have a long chunk of text and the other article has some images or videos on it, which one will attract you more to read? I'm sure you know the answer. Well, there are some businesses that make this second mistake, which is having a boring content that doesn't capture their audience attention. And that's why if you want to attract more leads to your business, you definitely need to have an interesting content to capture your audience attention. Do you know that an average viewer remembers 95% of the message that they have watched and also 10% of the text that they have read? Well, a picture says 1,000 words and a video says 1,000 pictures. In order to have an interesting content that can capture your audience attention, you need to make your content creative and also entertaining. How do you do that? By putting more images such as infographics, or maybe you can put in an interesting video as part of your content. Then that's where you're able to draw your audience attention to your product offer. The third reason why you may be facing problems of attracting leads to your content is because you may be forgetting to put in a call to action in your content. Well, the purpose of the call to action is to guide your readers what to proceed next after reading your whole content. There are some businesses that I saw that they put in some content, but they forget to put in the clear call to action at the end. So by forgetting to put this call to action, your readers will feel confused and don't know what to proceed next, which can impact your leads conversion rate as well. To resolve this, you definitely need a killer call to action that is so irresistible for them to take action immediately. There are a few ways that you can do it. First, you can create urgency in your call to action by saying order today to enjoy 50% off. Or you can create scarcity, order today while stock lasts. So all these ideas that you can put it inside your call to action in your content, it will help to persuade them to quickly act immediately so that they won't delay. And you can also help to increase your lead conversion as well. Have you ever wondered why the Black Friday sales or maybe Cyber Monday sales can work so well and generate tons of audience attracted to their annual event? It's because they put in one element inside the content, which is the urgency. And this is the element that some of the businesses may forget to put inside the content, which can impact their conversion rate. So later I will show you what are the few options that you can put in urgency inside the content so that you can influence your audience to quickly take action immediately. To put in urgency in your content, you need to pay extra careful, because if you overdo it, your content may sound too pushy. So you need to do it in a moderate way. There are a few ways that you can put urgency in your content. For example, order now, or you can say limited time offer. You can say clearance sales or final sale, so that all this urgency inside the content can help to influence your audience to act immediately so that they won't procrastinate and quickly take action. Let's say if you are looking for a particular product online and you saw a website that interests you, you visited the website and read through the content. Of course, before you even buy the product, you may have some questions or doubts in your mind to see whether their product or solution is suitable for you. It same goes to your visitor when they first time consuming your content. Well, this is the mistake that some businesses make, and they publish the content without putting the solution that can help to clear their consumer doubts. Because if you miss that, right, they may not be confident whether your product or solution may suit them, which can also impact your leads conversion as well. To resolve this, there are a few things that you can put inside your content, like for example, the FAQ, the return policy, the money back guarantee that you can put inside the content so that it can help to influence your consumers to be confident to make a purchase from you, and also helps to clear their doubts in their mind. Well, this is also can be a good strategy that can help to improve on your leads conversion. Alright, I hope that this video will benefit you to have a better understanding on why your leads are not converting in your content, and also provide you with some tips to improvise your content so that you can start generating and convert your leads to your business. And if you like this video, please remember to subscribe and comment below if you have any topics that you are interested with, so that I can make more of that to benefit you. Well, thank you, and I'll see you in my next video.